my mind has been really at peace lately, but one thing has really been bothering me, and that is why your bees keep dying. You see, I had this really big light bulb moment that last year, and that is when I realized how big of a role genetics play in the traits and survivability of our colonies. This is why you always hear to get your bees from another local beekeeper instead of shipping your bees from down south, because not all bees are the same.
Because some bees are bred for max foraging ability and other bees are bred for, say, overwintering. And there are even bees that are bred that are able to outperform other colonies in the wax building department. Some bees are nice, some bees are mean, some bees shut down early for the winter time. Other bees, they just go and blast right through the winter as if winter is not even going to come, and then they end up collapsing.
Hear me out. There are a lot of used car salesmen in the world of beekeeping, so if you did everything according to the book in order to prepare your hives for the winter, and they still ended up dying, maybe, just maybe, genetics are to blame. I can't tell you how many times I've heard someone who's been keeping bees for 4 or 5 years say that they want to stop being a bee haver and be a beekeeper, but they just can't seem to make any of their hives make it through the winter time, and they can't figure out why. We always blame ourselves for the reason that our bees didn't make it through the winter, but maybe it's not our fault. Maybe it's bad genetics, and southern bees are not meant to survive our Michigan winters. Now, I'm not saying this is the reason why all bees die, as there are varroa mites, pesticides, honey stores, moisture, ventilation, and so many other factors that could be a big reason for why they die. And my queen breeder and I have been running lots of tests on our bees so that the strongest genetics are the only ones that survive, because bees aren't meant to be babied. I've seen bees with barely any resources that shouldn't make it through the winter, and they end up making it through, but we always seem to baby our bees. I have bees that had deformed wing virus last fall that I swore would end up collapsing, but still, right now, they're still alive, and they're actually looking really, really strong, which is crazy. So maybe it's genetics. Maybe the stronger genetics we have, the better our bees do, and the longer they survive. And don't you want a bee that you can kind of beat up a little bit and they're not going to collapse? So yes, there's a lot of factors for why your bees could have died this year, but maybe if they had stronger genetics, then all of those factors wouldn't have affected them. Just a thought. All right, peace out.